Hey everybody, Ryan from Huckabye again. Today we're going to be talking about sitelinks search box rich results. Now first off, what are sitelinks search box rich results? Well, if you search for a company name, then usually what happens is the information about the company will come up and you'll have the typical blue link with the organic results right there. Now you'll notice right here that that is an ability to search within the website simply from Google. This is the sitelinks search box. And the way that it works is specifically if you search for something, say, on the website or that you're interested in, that will then take you into the website and pull up any search results that have that specific search string in it. So in this instance, I searched HTML and it was in Google and it brings up 577 results within this specific website. So the next question is, well, how do you get those specifically working with Huckabye software? Well, that is actually really, really easy. You simply just need to install some sort of search feature. Now, it will take a while for that search feature to generate a certain amount of data that it will show up in Google search results, but that's it. All you actually have to do is simply just install that specific feature. There's a lot of ways that you can install it depending on what platform you're using and what CMS. So talk to your developer, see if they can get that installed for you, and we'll get that marked up with Huckabye structured data software. Thanks for watching. And for more helpful articles on search results and rich results, you can visit support.huckabye.com. Talk to you soon.